Three California sea lions have been trained to use a new system that allows them to play a video game by controlling a cursor with their snout through a simple virtual maze. The team hopes to develop multiplayer games, possibly even games where different species can play against each other.